right?
Yeah.
Dear Dad, you're an inspiration to so many, but a father to me. I feel you're with me and shall have your genes something and habits. That's not so good. I learned from you. Give me strength and courage. Thanks for all that you do. I love you and happy to celebrate your 75th special, August 3rd. Dear Dad, after 75 years, you finally have a place to sit and relax in peace, a spot to call your very own, a bench to read the New York Times.